Welcome to All Hands Update. I'm Petty Officer Brandi Wills with your headlines from around the fleet. It's tax time, and the Navy's Volunteer Income Tax Assistance, or VITA, electronic tax filing program is looking for volunteers. They will require training before assignment to a center, so commands that can provide sailors should contact their local regional legal service office as soon as possible. For more information, see NAVADMIN 381/12. Defense Secretary Leon Panetta has ordered a review of hiring practices at Defense Department Child Development Centers after identifying potential problems with security background investigations. Panetta emphasized that the safety of military children is paramount. You can read more about these stories at Navy.mil. From All Hands Update, thanks for watching.